Welcome to another game of today, finished in a draw between Van Hao and Anish Giri. If you haven't checked before our site, maybe you don't know that it was a slightly difficult start for Anish in this tournament. Also, he had black today, but managed to
miracle happened. Even when I played my best chess, I lose to Hao, but now I play my worst chess and I made a draw. So
why was but not today.
No, I mean, in general, against how I played, I lost maybe three games in the last couple of years.
Yeah, but you won one.
Long ago, I was a very little boy back then. And I was very, very talented and a lot of hope. I played this in the first round.
Yes, and actually I forgot my preparation.
You forgot it completely, yeah. Because probably you wanted to put the bishop on e2, maybe.
No, bishop d3 was the
idea.
It was the idea. I remember it was played by Wang Yue, but...
it was nothing in that game, I think.
Nothing special, but I think it was slightly
better. You have some kind of inside information from Dreyev, the great specialist in this variation.
Yes, and what did Dreyev say?
That this variation for white leads to nothing.
Agreed. No, I think the critical move is here, and then there have been some game, I think Pot can play it, very interesting idea, knight e4. And then you get some double-edged position like this, and, you know, very, very... sharp, and this is critical, I think. And I think exactly how we played, there was some rapid game. I think Karpov, maybe some Cup Dag rapid, played with Caruana. Also, he did this Queen c3. He also did this, and I remember Caruana played Queen e5. You can also play Bishop e7. Completely okay for that.
Yeah, we played this. I just forgot, I mean, what to... I remember there were some...
Maybe Queen a3 is a possible move, but it's very dangerous for you, yeah? Because of this.
No, but Queen e3 is just castle.
Yes, you're not going to play before, yeah?
No, but maybe it was bishop. Not even first, but... bishop d3, yeah.
And if... That's a move, yeah.
It was the idea, but I had to...
No, but hang on, how do you play? I go here. Yeah.
And
knight takes.
Yeah. That's the idea of my number, but actually it's not so simple because you can play knight e4 here.
Where?
Here, king and knight e4. Show e4 you say, and I forgot what was the move.
No, I think I looked it, but I just couldn't remember. Anyways, here I have a very comfortable position. Yeah, I was thinking also maybe queen h5.
But
yeah,
first I believe it was the best. Yes.
Okay, and then g4, then queen g5.
No,
yeah.
Queen h3.
Yeah, could be, yeah, but I'm not so sure. You think so?
Yeah.
But my queen is a little bit... even if you just do something like... Can you do
this? Yes, and knight e4, rook d8.
Ah, hang on, also you have some kind of...
Okay,
you go here, yeah, probably.
Yeah, I'll make sure the bishop e4.
No, basically I didn't... I remember that I think black is nearly... slightly better here, but I didn't remember anything, so it was I wanted to play maybe this, then I got a bit worried. I think maybe this.
No, but how about bishop 7? I don't know.
Bishop 7, yeah, but there is nothing yet.
Is it a draw?
I don't see how you make a draw even, because I'm going to lift my king and rook 7, so you have to play like rook d1, knight b6.
No, but I don't have, I can play queen e4, let's see.
Here?
No, instead of.
Well, you have to play queen or queen d3. Yeah, because here this one is losing because of this.
Yeah.
Or, although you know, you never know, some tricks. But I can... Okay, first of all, maybe I can even... Let's say queen e4, yeah, it's safer for you.
Yeah.
If f5, you just take twice, yeah?
Yeah.
You are probably even better, so if I go... Isn't it just a draw, by the way, if I just do this?
I don't know. Queen d6 and... maybe it's just a draw, but...
Yeah, maybe I also... I had some other idea to play. It was a f5, yeah, bishop f5.
I was planning to go home earlier, but... but I mean...
No, I think it's completely equal. Okay,
yeah, but you were just asking for troubles somewhere.
But... I don't know, I mean, you think this is easier?
I think this is simply...
But you know, what I didn't like, the point is that... okay, suppose... we somehow change rooks,
yeah.
There is a risk that this H pawn is going to be passed pawn, okay, I mean somehow, yeah, at some point, and then the pawn gets
very
dangerous.
You know this, but it had to, you can play rook h8.
Yes, but...
And it's really rook h4.
But it's double h rook endgame, I mean...
It's a draw.
Yeah, I know it's a draw, but it's double h rook endgame, you can lose it, because, you know, I mean... I know that this position should be equal, but okay, it's very, very double edged, and I didn't feel like entering some complications. I wanted to.
Yeah, you want to play something extremely safe.
Yes.
Okay, that's understandable.
Yes. No, okay, I mean, don't blame me, yeah? Let me make a couple draws and maybe I'll win some game, but.
Queen d6? So.
Yeah, queen d6 is a good move, I think.
Yeah,
but where was I worse?
Maybe g4 instead of rook
cd1. Yeah, g4, but then I can even take and go rook d8.
Yeah, that was our...
And this is a better version of double H rook endgame, let's say it is. Because, you know, I'm coming very fast.
But you will not play h5 immediately.
What move can you play?
Maybe a3, useful move.
Can I play king g7 also useful?
King a2.
Yeah, even queen a6. Even queen d3.
Ah.
I think it's it's going to be just draw.
A draw,
no, it was... but I don't know, what is my problem, I mean, why?
No, but I was also thinking about queen d3, I don't know what they'll play.
But why should you be better?
I'm going to play h5.
Yeah, but it's my move, yeah?
It's your move, you have to play something like queen c7 and try to exchange some rook and defend yourself.
Yeah, it's good move, queen c7.
Because your structure is simply slightly worse.
Maybe now
h5. Yeah,
rook c1. Hang on, can't I make a normal move, like f5, h5, or...?
Yeah,
of
course.
e4, maybe.
e4, just queen e4.
Then take rook c6, rook e6, and rook e8.
Okay,
it's possible,
but he doesn't like it.
No, but to be very honest with you, I think it's just completely equal position. I mean, I think anything. I think you just are trying to scare me.
No, maybe king e7, or...?
I mean h5, so f5 and h5, yeah?
Yes.
Let's say I just try some logical moves. Oh, this is dangerous, maybe f4.
This is very dangerous for you, it's just click in d4.
In d4, yeah, some dark squares. Okay, I have to think a little bit, yeah? I mean,
maybe
also...
You have to play, I thought maybe queen d7 was the best.
And then fix one?
And just queen b7. I don't know. Take this rook.
The queen and then the
I think, I don't know, queen, rook, c8, h5, just c5, and there's no attack.
No?
No, just play queen c6 and wait. You have
yeah, like exactly. This. For example, yeah, even this. No, I think basically it's completely drawn. I think you're trying to scare me, especially. I just was very stupid to. I had very stupid plan. The point is, I should. This is x1 square, and then, you know. But I had a very stupid idea, and I was lucky that I didn't play it, because you can play, for example...
Rook e7.
Yeah, the point is...
yeah, and I think you're probably much worse than check.
The problem is my king is in the wrong place, because here,
okay,
I have to go king f8, because if I go here...
Caspian, I also
so
play...
Rook c8, there is a trick. After king e7, rook c8. After rook c7, check.
Ah, here.
King
yeah.
e7 and rook c8, and then.
Sorry, correct. Rook c1 mate. Rook c1 mate.
Ah, okay.
Unfortunately.
No, but I played. I have to play rook a8 and e4 immediately. And you're probably in trouble.
Yeah. For example, yeah. This is the point that the king is very, very bad here. Because it looks better here than here, but here, in fact, I get some. In this position, for example, if my king would be
no,
here.
No, but it's. Here it's also difficult for you.
But
king
still,
d6,
rook d6.
Rook a7. You
rook a7? No, no, but I saw this. I can play rook d6.
King c2?
Can we make this position possible?
Okay.
Okay, let's pretend that we make it. Okay, whatever, yeah. And.
Is it?
No, it's my move, you tricked me. Okay.
No, no.
Okay, let's make the position, yeah? So, king g6, and what do you do?
A3.
Yes, but I want to go here.
King c2?
Actually, again, you stole a tempo, but okay, I want to do this.
King g3? I thought this would be very dangerous. I mean, the endgame is just double h.
Dangerous, yeah.
No, I play king b4.
No, but you stole a tempo anyway. But
no, but, this
but can you get this? No, but I think anyway it's better version than the king here. So that's
of course, I mean,
but can you maybe you here you can make some better move?
I didn't see how.
Yeah, no, but it's just, I mean, it was just basically right to put king on g7, and once I put it there, I mean, there
yeah,
just
I was
no
afraid of rook c2, and I didn't see how to.
Yeah, although
make
here
movement.
I have to be careful because it doesn't work for many reasons. For example, mm-hmm. even this, he has rook g5, for example.
No, just to take on f7 and win.
Yeah, and rook g7, yeah. I mean, these kind of things. So. So this I should not do, but I mean, I just changed his rook and. Yeah, and
yeah,
at some point I was hoping maybe, you know, maybe I can play for a win, like, you know, put a pawn here, go with king here, put pawn f6, go somewhere king h5.
Of course you could play for a win, I mean, rook e5, no, yeah, you play king
and
d6
in position white cannot continue playing, I thought that...
No, I can also continue playing, I think we all can continue. We just don't want...
King a2, king d3, before
but
a5...
If we do, yeah.
No, not f6, I thought...
These kind of things.
No, but this is wrong. But I was
yeah, because you can. I saw this line. You can come back with a rook. And,
I was going to. I was calculating rook f6. I don't know what happened.
That's a beautiful square from the rook.
Gorgeous. But
rook.
Okay, I mean you can even put the rook on somewhere. I don't know.
Yes, on d3 maybe.
You don't like this, but I don't know. I think it's very sharp.
Like this, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, it's move by move. Yeah.
Just move on.
Yeah.
Maybe
rook
d4.
Oh, it's check.
Yeah,
check.
It's check.
Okay.
So it can be double h to
no, no, of course. I mean, basically, I think already how misplayed somewhere around here, he played some strange moves and I was even comfortable. But I didn't feel like, I mean, draw was good results today.
So Robin, your second is happy.
No, well, not really, because today we try some music sometimes, and you know, first there was some hip hop and I lost, then there was classical music, I lost, then we tried reggae, it was some beautiful songs, I lost, and today we got desperate, we tried Georgian music, and I didn't lose.
So
this is
a really good one.
Yeah, so we might have to listen to classical Georgian music for coming 1 week. So.
But maybe you have to find something for a win. Or do you have that already?
For a win? No, I mean draw with Howe is like a win.
Yeah, especially
yeah,
considering the previous encounters.
Yeah, yeah, I mean
yeah.
Howe is very strong.
Oh, come on.
You know it, Howe.
Yeah.
And we have a very modest grandmaster.
Yes, a very strong one.
I'm just kidding. I played very stupid this game.
That's me sure.
But there are no more games. So.
Well, with correct play, the result is probably going to be a draw.
With bad play as well, yeah.
thank you very much.
Yeah.
I see that another game just finished, so we'll be back shortly.
Thank you.